Kentucky really missed some opportunities in the bridges that it didn't preserve. I mean, when you consider that just prior to the Second World War, there were probably 125 covered bridges standing in Kentucky. 10 years later, there were 43. 10 years later, there were 20. 10 years later, there were 17. Now there are 13. I think it's fortunate that these 13 have a pretty good chance of survival.